Okay, I'm just going to take you a ride in our Ford Focus 2-litre TDCi Zetec. It's the estate, 5-door, it's a diesel, 134 brake horsepower, 126,662 miles at the moment. The reason I'm taking you a ride in this is some people will be put off by the mileage, but the car drives absolutely perfect. It's very, very nice inside and out. And if I can just find the service book. We'll see here that it's stamped up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 stamps. We've just done the last service and also the MOT. Nothing found on the MOT. Absolutely perfect condition. So, very, very popular cars. I'll just take you for a drive in it. Before we go, I always forget this and then do it on the road. There you go. Height and reach adjustable steering wheel. Day here in the UK, 10 past 11 in the morning. I didn't have time to do this during the week, so I thought I'd get on with it now. So we've got CD radio, got air conditioning, audio controls here. Electric windows, electric door mirrors. Gearbox is good, so is the clutch. great engine. There. I sold, or our garage sold, a brand new one of those. This is many, many years ago. And we had to go to London to pick it up to a place called Lendrum in Hartmans. We put 25 quid worth of fuel in it, which was a lot those days. And we had to fill up again before we got to the M1 and it was doing about 5 or 6 miles to the gallon. driver like me, elbow on the front centre armrest, and you can change gear without a whole lot of effort.